looks like a good mark. Good mark.
Oh!
That's a good fish. That's another good fish. Are, what? Really? Again? Like, I just caught a good one. They always seem to move in pairs though sometimes. This one doesn't seem as big. But it's nice. Unless it doesn't know it's hooked yet. We'll see, it's still coming up. I'm trying to give it to her hard. There we go, now it's running. Where you going, buddy? Where you going? My turn? Jeez. This has been incredible. Incredible. What a day. The day started off, you know, I wouldn't say slow, just, you know, nothing bigger than like 26 inches, some little guys. That can happen though. They, fish move in and out of areas. This one doesn't feel as big, but he's nice. He's a fighter. He's a, like, his head shakes feel smaller side to side. Oh, but I am, I want the drag screaming. That's what I came for, right? Yeah, definitely. I'd say like a mid 30 inch fish, maybe. Is it 37 feet right now? These fish have so much strength. Oh, you just wait for those bite windows. Like, long days, March, you get to be some like super long days. Like long days, like it's, you know, like 7 to 7 type of thing for light. Maybe even longer than that. Where are you at, girl? I haven't seen my leader notch yet. I know it's close. It's jumping around the hole. That's another sign of it being close, is when your line starts to jump around that hole. And that's good if it jumps around a little bit, because it's going to stop it from getting, or it won't get as, it won't burn itself into the hole as bad. I say as bad, because it can still happen. There's my leader. What do we got here? What do we got here? Yeah, that's a nice one. That's a nice one. Oh, this fish is bigger than I thought. Oh yeah, it is. It's bigger than I thought. It's, you guys, this is bigger than the last one. It didn't fight as hard. This is bigger than the last one. I take the hook out now. This fish right here, I haven't pulled out of the water yet. The size of the head, this fish is telling me that it's bigger than the last one. It really is. Okay, girl, this is big. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I can hardly, oh. Oh my goodness. It's so fat. Look how deep that thing is. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? This thing is huge. Huge. Unbelievable. This fish never fought near as hard as the last one. Oh, it's huge. Are you kidding me? It's 43 and a half inches. 43. And a half inches. Oh baby, it's so fat though. It's an absolute tank. Like, I mean, a tank. I can hardly even hold it up. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Easy, girl. Look at how fat that fish is. That's why you have a double 10. That is absolutely insane. Okay, you can go. You can go. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say.
Shark on! Guys, we got a giant shark on. We just spot fished it with a drone. We hooked a black tip shark, okay? This hammerhead came up and he swallowed him. He swallowed him! He's giant. Look at the reel! Look at the reel screaming, guys! It's a monster! You ready, Greg?
Hey, Anna,
I'm not going to make this call. I'm at a 1,300 pound hammerhead right now. I just literally got hooked up on this thing, so I can't do two things at one time.
We could be fighting this fish for the next 2 hours. This could be, I'm gonna have to go for lunch after this.
This could be the epic fight of the year.
Epic fight of the year. I wanna get back on the mono. Where's the mono at?
No, it's about 400 feet, 300 feet.
Wow.
Yeah, yeah.
Guys, so we're in the brain now.
While you were talking, pulling off the mono.
I FaceTimed Tyler from Do Perfect. I told him, hey, yo, you need to come down here. The fishing's hot. And while I was talking to him on the phone, he's still running.
Yeah.
That shark took hundreds of yards of line. We're in the braid now, and I, to be honest with you, I don't like the braid. A kingfish, a Spanish mackerel, anything, a bluefin, anything can swim by, so yeah. I think what we should do is, Flash. Let's bump forward, and we'll get back on the mono here. Slower. I want to keep good pressure on him. You have no idea how he's hooked.
What's the definition of power? Is when I turn up to my mate and my friend who was running my boat at the time, Flash, and I said, Flash, what's going on? He said, hey boss, you're getting towed. Now there's no line coming off the reel. We're getting towed by one knot by this giant fish. Now, I mean, when you start thinking about the poundage that this fish is pulling around, of not just the boat, but the people on the boat and the fuel in the boat, that is an impressive statement and an understatement about the energy and the power of these magnificent animals.
We're in a 41.
41.
We're in a 41 foot boat. Bahama. And this shark is towing the boat at one knot. You never know. You never know what you're gonna hook. And this is a monster, and the stock market just opened up. I'm gonna turn my alarm off here. It's close.
Close, yep.
He's getting close. And now, just because he's close doesn't mean the fight is over. He can still make another giant run right now. All right, so what we're gonna do now, we're gonna move this rod. We're gonna shift over here, because there's too much gunnel here. Hold on.
Yep.
Ready?
Go. Hang on, I gotta stand up.
Yep. Perfect. Now comes the hard part. I think I see him down there. Hold on. I think I see the leader.
Lo and behold, I hear everybody, especially Flash and Josh, yelling, I can see it. Well, I hadn't seen it yet. So to me, it was like, wow. I mean, I've seen some big fish. I mean, I've dived with great whites. I've caught black marlin well over 1,000 pound. When you see that fish for the first time up against my 41 foot boat, you go, holy moly, this thing's huge. It's bigger than I ever anticipated.
Oh my gosh. Ah, it's a giant! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Dude, it's 1,000 pounds. Oh my gosh.
You can get the tail wrap around him now.
Oh my gosh! Look how big he is!
All the way to the shore, buddy. All the way to the shore.
Okay, Ryan, I need you to grab his head and I'm gonna grab his tail, right?
So we all start guesstimating. Is it over 1,000 pounds? Josh says, it's over 1,000. I go, I think it may be a little bit more than that. But one thing we didn't know, the length of it. It turned out to be well over 14 feet, actually 14 feet, 7 3/8 inches. We measured it because we took some rope when we had it beside the boat from the nose to the tail, and we came back and we marked it up. So I estimated, my own personal estimation is over 1,200 pounds. This was a big fish.
Look at the size of that hammerhead shark, guys. He's gotta be cool. Dude, he's gotta be over 1,000 pounds.
Over 1,000 feet. Unbelievable.
Dude, what a fish. Let's let him go.
Yeah, let him go.
Oh! All right, after this set, we'll get him out. All right, look at that! Oh, look at this, that's huge! Oh, he came!
it, come tag it. Are you alright? Here, I'm gonna bring him up, I'm gonna bring him up. It's your fish, you tag it, mate. Fuck. Oh, you alright?
I don't know.
Well, I have a sit down, mate. It's alright, it's just a fish. It's just a fish, man. Here, we'll get him. He's up on the rock. Here, I'm washing up on this wave. Ready? This little Maxon. Ready? Here he is, he's in! Just in! Oh my God, man! Alright, I need to get down there, I'm gonna get down here.
I think I've got my wrist tight.
Alright, bring him over here. Hell, mate. Wait, that was psycho. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
It's your fish, man. You hold it.
These fucking waves. Please
tell me that was filming.
Yeah, it says it's filming.